that people who are watching would not be surprised by is the difficulty that each of the land board members, I think, I struggle with it, and it seems like we were all struggling with the constraint that a three-member board puts on us, because we can't talk to each other ahead of time or directly, and to have a chance to understand our various priorities and ideas, except in that very public setting, and that makes it difficult.